Got him.
I mean, he is humping up. He hadn't even seen 90 yet with the fastballs. It's been 100, 101. And you're talking about blowing one right through a good fastball hitter in his zone. Take a look at the power from Erik Cordier, 6'4", 215-pounder. A drop and drive guy right out over the front foot. I mean, that's a nice compact motion.
When do you think they